Alright, now that I'm better prepared, I'm about to sneeze.
Achoo!
Ah, there it is. Alright, now that I'm better prepared and understand the mechanics better of how this shit works, try this again. That's the weak link as far as the team is concerned. Whatever. I won. Carry yourself. Look good while we wait. I could have gotten an extra kill in. No, I couldn't have because it would have taken hurting himself. Never mind. Towers or grid? Grid, because it also gets closer to those. See why it would break the thing on it. Thinking that it might, if I put smoke on it, it might break them free. It did not. Not at all. Dangerous. I really account for that. One hero down. This wasn't the important one. Now I know just how replaceable they really are. Oh, mountains. Interesting one. Now, I know it said if I buy Power Grid past the max, I get permanent defense. But... alright, cool. Yeah, that works for that. Killed him. I am killing him. Yeah. Perfect. Guys fly anyways, so it isn't a big scary game to me. Thank you. shit. I'm supposed to destroy these mountains. Forgot about that part. I don't know if I can do that in my last turn. Those old should be able to. Won't be able to do it and get these guys at the same time. If I was paying attention to what I'm supposed to do. Feel better. Force resetting. it anyways. Just do it backwards this time. Going to the high threat zones. This won't hurt. It's only friendly fire. Thank you. and smoke. I still had another turn. Shit. Oh well. Got the important thing. The Bobby. Shielding. thing just flickered off. Might be the storm. did not fuck up. Thought I fucked up. Stupid ice mines are all in my way. Took me a bit to see that one. I was just like, oh man, I'm fucked. I was not fucked. Field manipulation. Had this the whole time. Keep forgetting about it. Thank you.
Wait, what?
Ooh, I thought he hit a building. Not. Free to Rubit. Oh no! Time is one of these. Thank you. shields. This team setup is pretty effective if you're not dumb with it. I've been fairly good at not being dumb. Dropping vulnerable points. Thanks. I was gonna finally have a battle where I didn't have to worry about everything. That'd be too easy.
Thank you. Fuck you.
I was hoping he'd block the shot and then get killed.
Thank you.
I misread that entirely. I think I just lost. I thought that he was gonna break that bomb and then it wasn't gonna blow that up. And that guy getting hit by the blocking, I didn't see at all. That's two big things I missed there. Stop two of three because I let this idiot die. Distraction from Kingdom Come. That game's really just such a pain. It's so tedious. I enjoy it, but it is maybe the most tedious game I've ever played while still enjoying it. It's like super slow Skyrim. And, oh, super realistic Skyrim. It's not that realistic. They try to sell the realism, but it's still a lot of bullshit. So might as well be convenient too. I like these names. Okay, they got some real names. Two real names, everyone else. Chewbacca77. Darth Caboose. They get people at a fucking Star Wars con to test this. Now I'd just be playing for score. So, downside, in a day, I've already beaten the game. FTL, I think, took me like 3 days. There's a lot more RNG involved in that. This, you just gotta think a little bit. Reminds me of chess, where if you just play impulsively, you're gonna fuck up. Anytime I played on impulse, like, oh yeah, this is the move. I fucked up and died, but like chess, you sit there and think about it for a little bit, much like this, you're gonna win. I mean, against an average player. So, I enjoyed it, but I don't know that I'm gonna keep going for it, because I already won. And it said that it scales to you, so beating it quick is just as good as beating it long and dirty. So I'll probably go back to Kingdom Come, but that isn't to say I didn't enjoy Into the Breach. Short and sweet.